Man, why did it have to end up like this? They said I was fired.
Carol, keep your spirits up.
I can't be happy anymore. It's like her words are a dagger in my heart.
She was just worried it'd be too dangerous for you. There's still hope.
Huh? You think so? Ugh, whatever. I don't care about what she thinks.
The problem is your guild, right? I get it.
Right. Yeah. I don't care about Nan.
This hurts to watch. I'm rooting for you, Carol.